see what these things can do.
The fuck did I do to you?
That was a rush.
Nazi, I can fight, bitch.
That should make Dan happy. This is bad for my OCD. Another clue. Let's see what these things can do.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my efforts would be overrun by people looking to cause me harm.
All right, you found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
The energy it would require to ruin my day wasn't worth the wasteland they would have to... reverse.
Understand the
Is going to do now. I mean, the first grown-up, it's not like there's going to be a huge thing for us to eat. With me wandering around, clearing out demons and souls and stuff, I think this place is going to get vacant soon.
Time to open that chest.
you will about Blackbeard. That guy knows how to fill up a treasure chest. Starting to feel sociopathic.